my wonderful thunder power, which really gives me a lot of control. Tonight we have for you the first annual Wheatland Buck Off. We have teams entering now, the away team and the home Michigan State team. Coming to Buck Off for you. Tonight, and I'm just going to give you a little preview. There are over 75 dancers dancing tonight. 60 of those dancers are from Michigan. They are from 12 counties all over the state. There are Irish dancers from Lansing, tap dancers from Ann Arbor. There are a great bunch of new timers from Mount Pleasant and Alma. There are some girls dancing from so far up north that it's still snowing in April. Believe me, I went there. And there are all amazing, and they have been working hard all year to bring this celebration to you.